Papi,
hay problema, Tom.
Papi, un gran problema.
Roberto, my son, what happened?
The Haitians. I hate these Haitians. They messed with me for the last time. These Haitians. We'll take them out. Only we need some backup. I lost a few hermanos already out there. Amigo, you drive good.
For a woman, right?
This is no time for joking. Come on, drive for me again. Take my boys over there, and then we'll take these Haitians down. If they mess with me, they mess with the biggest boy in town.
Es que no me lo creo, man.
One day this will be my town, man.
Author of the book, As Nature Intended. He's the editor of Vice City's Naturist News, and is working feverishly, it says here, to bring more nude recreation to Vice City, to protect the dignity of our other panelists.
We're gonna fight like men!
Start behind a divider.
I'm naked back here. It's my right as a person.
Yes. Let's start with the obvious, yes? Is it moral to be naked?
Yes! You can't stop me.
Well, I'm a mother. So I have to deal with this issue every day. My adorable kids have learned that it's wrong to be naked. When it's bath time, they know to put on a bathing costume. That's also the reason there are no mirrors in my house. Nudity leads to bad, naughty things.
Maurice, if I may...
Good to see you can make it! This stinking nest of Haitians, we gonna kill them all! Charge! Sergeant, what stop now?
Hey, this is Ben from the source, you boys. You said I think.
If the police were naked, it would sit a... everyone. You can direct traffic.
I take the whole family with me, man.
It is the Ghost Low Carnival.
We're gonna fight like men!
Why are you helping me so much?
Hey, amigo, good to see you can make it! This stinking nest of Haitians, we gonna kill them all! Charge!
I don't want any trouble, man.
My brother, charge! Sniper on the roof! They fight like girls! Take cover! We need reinforcements from the cafe! Take out that cowardly sniper!
¡Policía!
¡Fight like men with huge cojones!
You're messing with these Zango society.
Tommy, we have proved our manful bravery. Let us kill the man who was caught and make a good escape.
From the dam, 71 West,
the Luddites of ancient Britain know this. That's why they destroyed the computers that created things faster and more efficient and took their jobs.
Oh, shut up. Computers aren't evil. It's the people that program the computers that are evil. That's a pretty big difference. I'm talking to you through a computer right now. In fact, I am a computer.
Well, anything that can think faster than me is evil. Anything which doesn't dance or sing or cry or wear a smile. You create your own reality. We are like the dust in the wind. We are golden. We've got to get ourselves back to the garden.
Okay, okay.
I know who you remind me of. My Aunt Susan.
She was single too.
I'm not single anymore. I share my life with a number of valuable partners, and we commune with each other in a non-judgmental, expressive way.
Oh, Nate, my mom called her. Anyway, let's go to the boat. You're on K-Chat.
Yes.